Welcome to Slam Dunk's Toys, and this is our first video. And today we're going to take a look at this HF scale Thomas and Friends duck. So now we're going to open him up. So I'm opening up. There we go. And I'm taking him out, and I got him out. So now we're going to take him over to the HF scale Thomas and Friends track. And we're going to turn on the transformer and run duck. I don't know if he's gonna work well or not. A lot of these engines don't work as good, like this Percy. It hesitates a little. Like, Edward's tender in the way. Like, you see that? He hesitates. So now we're gonna put Duck on the track and see if he works well or not. He's working pretty well. He might work the best. This is Gordon, this is Edward, this is Percy, this is Thomas. And this is Thomas Adventures Oliver, which we'll show you more about it in another video. We'll just put it right there. Duck is working pretty well. Maybe I should give him some coaches. Okay, so drive him up here. Push him forward a little. You know what? Since we got Duck on, I think I should start up the other HF scale engines, but not this O scale Thomas, which is over there. So we're gonna start up the Santa Fe. It's a diesel engine and it has a light. And we'll start up this old Hogwarts Express from Harry Potter, which came with a metal car. And there it goes. One time it went around a Christmas tree. There we go. So now I have to finish putting it in the track. Looks like they're on the track. So now Duck is going. I think one of my best working engines is also Edward. And this is my first tank engine, which is like Thomas. It has no coal car like this. This is the first tank engine I got that had a front coupler. And it's weird since this James, he is not a tank engine. He doesn't have a front coupler. Well, I think that makes sense because he would like look weird with a front coupler. Like I can imagine it. It looks pretty weird. You know, I have an idea. I've actually seen a scene of this kind of happening, except it was happening with Harold the Helicopter and Duck and Thomas were bringing him to the Sodor Rescue Center so he can be fixed. Thomas was in front at one point and Duck was in the back. But I don't have a flatbed, but I do have a wooden reel, a Harold. I don't have a flatbed though, so we're gonna have to do it with Annie and Clarabelle. Thomas needs a little bit of help. Duck is coming off the track. Let's see if he can make it to the track putter on her. Uh-oh. That didn't work so well. There we go. Now Duck is on the track. You know, now I think I should race him against a Gordon in this video. So we'll take Thomas off. There's no point in racing him against Edward or James because they're both pretty slow. And I shouldn't race him against Percy because he's pretty slow. Neither should I race him against Thomas because he's also really slow. So I'll put Duck right here. And now I'll put Gordon on the track. Okay, these are re-railers. I kind of like them. That's what I use to put my engines on the track. I was about to put Edward's tender on Gordon. That would be weird. Okay. On your mark, get set, go. Uh-oh. Gordon's falling off the track. Gordon lost his tender. Well, now Duck fell off the track. Oh, Gordon's faster than Duck. I didn't think that would happen. Let's try that again. So the engines don't fall off the track. Okay, so I'm gonna put Gordon on the track again. And now I'm putting his tender on. Gordon is my hardest engine to put on the track. Well, Santa Fe's harder because you can't see the wheels because there's a thing covering it. On your mark, get set, go. Okay, Gordon is faster. He's really fast. He's so fast that happened. Okay, Gordon's faster than Duck. And they both shorted out. Well, Gordon's front wheel was not on the track. Please leave a comment below or click the like button or the dislike button. See you in the next video.